Thank you. Hi, Coronado Bible Church family. These uncertain and constantly changing times have made it difficult to see a clear path forward. For those of us who live in Panama, January 14th was hanging out there like a giant question mark. Which restrictions would be lifted? Which would stay in place? Well, as we suspected, weekends remain in full curfew. And it looks likely they will remain closed or be on again, off again through March. But something's got to change. We can't wait any longer. The church needs to gather and recapture some consistency. So January 27th, a week and a half from today, we'll begin our regular worship services on Wednesday morning and afternoon. If you'd like to join us this Wednesday, January 20th, we'll be taking some time to pray together for the days ahead. If you can't get out or haven't returned to Panama, don't worry. Sunday broadcasts will continue. Wednesday Worship Live will be recorded, edited, and broadcast the following Sunday for those who are unable to attend in person. We're still trying to get clarity on this, but it appears that our max capacity per service is 25 persons. And that's why we're going to start with two services each Wednesday. There are enough people here, we should be able to fill them both. And we pray that you'll be part of a movement to reclaim our heritage of faithfully gathering as the body of Christ. It's time to come back. Nothing else in the health protocols for churches have changed, so we'll still be asking you to reserve a seat, and there will be health measures when you're entering and while you're in the building. And I'm praying for days I don't even have to think of such things. But I hope for now we can unite around the importance of meeting as the body of Christ and endure these inconveniences graciously together. If you see this video but are not receiving our email updates, please send us your contact information via email at office@coronadobiblechurch.org. If you've done that and are still not receiving our emails, please do us a favor and check your spam folder. We've had a few people who have had to add us to their contacts before our emails could make it through. So, recap, this Wednesday, January 20th, join us at 10:30 a.m. for a time of prayer for the church's future. The following Wednesday, January 27th, we'll have our first Wednesday Worship Live, 10:30 a.m., and then again at 4 p.m. You'll be receiving information on a new and simplified way to register. Thanks, and I can't wait to see you.
Glorious above and grateful. Held the Oh, stay.